Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a grocery haul. I spent $200, which is our budget, to last us for 2 weeks. We are a family of four, however, I have a 5-month-old who won't be consuming what you see here. So this is mainly for my daughter, who is 7, me, and my husband. My husband and I do follow a plant-based diet, and my daughter, she just has a regular diet, which is why you will still see meat and animal products in this haul. So today I went to 3 different grocery stores. I did the Walmart pickup, and I also went to Aldi and Trader Joe's. So excited to show you what I got for $200. I think I did such a good job. So first we'll start with Aldi. I got a pack of chicken tenderloins. I make some chicken tenders for my daughter with that. And I also got chicken drumsticks. Again, she's the only one who eats meat, so this will last us some time. I also got these sandwich skinnies. I make sandwiches with these meat-free patties for my husband and I for lunch. Mushrooms, because to me, they taste like meat. Of course, all women need a bottle of wine in their life. Bagels, these are my absolute favorite. Aldi's had these Caracara oranges for about $2.89. Trader Joe's also has them, but I believe they're about $3. I got strawberries. My daughter loves strawberries. Starting with Trader Joe's, I got this for my husband. He does work outside of the home, so he usually brings things like this for lunch if I'm not able to make him something. These cinnamon squares are mostly for Alina. She loves Cinnamon Toast Crunch, so I got those for her. Now, this is a new cereal that I decided to try from Trader Joe's, and I did try it, and I am not a fan. If you guys have tried this, let me know what you think of it. These waffles are animal free. This is my favorite chili sauce. If you haven't tried it, you need to. I also got nutritional yeast if you're vegan or plant-based and you know what that's for. Hash browns for breakfast, and also green onions. I love to season things with that. I got some vegetable dumplings or gyozas, and I got 4 bags of the garlic and herb pizza dough. My daughter and my husband love to eat that. I use these seaweed snack wraps to make sushi. It's really easy to use those because they're really small. This is my favorite salsa, the only salsa I will eat. I got this vegan cream cheese. If you've had Tofurti, I think this one tastes better. These pita chips are the bomb. And these wraps are actually from Aldi. They're in the wrong spot. Guacamole. I forgot to say, I went to Whole Foods and that's where I got the vegan mac and the kimchi from. And now the rest of these groceries are from my Walmart pickup order, which if you're a mom and you never tried it, you need to, because it's the best service that I've ever used. There is no additional charge for it. You just order your groceries online. The representatives do your grocery shopping for you and bring it to your car and put it in the car for you. I love to buy this big package of spinach and spring mix. I eat salad almost every day, so does my husband, so we go through it quick. Spaghetti, my daughter is obsessed with spaghetti. Chickpeas, again plant-based here, so if you are as well, give this video a thumbs up for me. Tofurky Italian sausage. I never used to like this, and then I tried it again and now I do. So I think the first time I tried it, it was in a different packaging, so I don't know if they changed the recipe, but now it does taste pretty good. Again, those eggs are for my daughter. I buy the frozen peppers and onions because they last longer, and whenever I buy them fresh, I feel like they go bad so fast and I always end up throwing them away. Sweet potato fries for like quick snacks and lunches at home. I got these onions. I left them in the bag because I didn't want to make them a mess on my table. Carrots for salads. And also baby carrots for snacks. Spinach, you can never have too much spinach. And this coleslaw, I use it for like just for vegetable. I don't make a coleslaw out of it. I'm just too lazy to cut up cabbage, so I buy that. This mango flavored LaCroix. If you've never had mango LaCroix, you need to get you some because that is the best flavor that I've ever had. And this roasted red pepper hummus is really good too. I get lots of tortilla chips. I eat that almost every day with salsa and guac. So does my husband. Oreos for my daughter. My husband and I eat them sometimes too. More tortilla chips, peppers. I bought those for a recipe that I'm gonna do. So again, usually I just buy them frozen, but I needed fresh ones for a recipe. More pasta. Can't have too much pasta. So that's pretty much all my groceries that will last me for the next 2 weeks. And thank you so much for watching my video. See you guys soon. Bye.